Two Providence men were arrested and are now facing several weapons charges. State police say it started as a routine traffic stop on Russo Street in Providence. The driver of the car, Kyrell Clark, reportedly tried running away from police. He was taken into custody just a short time later. Officers found two loaded handguns in the car, which they say the men didn't have permits for. The passenger, Rasaw Martin, was also arrested. Both men were taken to the Lincoln Barracks to be processed.